this activities?
I have no idea.
Seems like there's already some organizations in the region that have done a lot of water analysis, watershed analysis. I wonder if there can be some partnerships with those organizations that have already collected data over 20 years to look at our watersheds and incorporate some of their longstanding data in whatever we use.
I would hope so. I think University of Georgia has done some studies. I remember back from my planning commission days that there was a report on that, had to deal with our water quality. And I do believe that most of that does get reported to the Corps. So they may already have some of that data, but you're right, we definitely need to plug that in.